we are back here on Monday Night Fury in Trenton, New Jersey. You are welcome. You are graced with the presence of the greatest tag team to ever be formed.
The following contest is scheduled for one
World Tag Team Champion,
the Living Prestigious.
And it's a great night to be alive when you get to see the Living Legend in action. I say what I say, and if you don't like it, I don't care. I'm like, oh, good, baby. It's PWW Monday Night Fury. It's the Living Legends looking to close the mouth of Legado del Fantasma right here, right now. There is no secret about it that Legado del Fantasma is the GOAT of the Mexican circuit. But they're here in PWW now, and they took the Discord last night to run their mouth to the Living Legends. In short, saying they are the next victims of Legado del Fantasma. From the Living Legends, they laughed and walked away. That's all good, baby. We got a battle brewing for tag team action. It's Fantasma. It's the Legend. It's right now. Legado del Fantasma, no stranger to going after the PWW tag team belt as they breeze through that tag team tournament once upon a time. Get you some Trent. Get you some. And we do know that the Living Legends are no strangers to tag teams running their mouth and trying to dethrone them as Undisputed Tag Team Champions, as we are starting off with Laura Santos and Kelly Woodard. And look at Woodard, puts her on top, and Santos trying to fight back. And what is Woodard doing here? Giving her some elbows right to the top of the back of the head. And now, oh my God, is she gonna, it's a hurricanrana from the top rope! And you gotta agree with Trenton that this is awesome. And the Living Legends always put on an awesome show. As Woodard going back to the top. And now Ramirez throwing her off as she misses with the drop kick. But that don't stop her from going right back to Santos with the lay down drop kick to the side of the head. And the Living Legends are in full control. And here comes the teamwork, as now is Sarah Woodard in the match for the Living Legends. Coming up next, it's the Battle of the Camerons continue as the newcomer Cameron Walker, and that is with a C, will be facing the Omega Cameron Masters, and that's Cameron with a K, as Walker the newcomer. And look at a little showing off by Woodard. And it's great to be a Living Legend, so be legendary, baby. As Cameron Walker beat Cameron Masters last week on Fury, Masters not happy and wants a rematch as Lauren Santos goes flying to the outside. And the Living Legends, and wow, Woodard goes flying for an over-the-top rope move. And it's the whip. But it did not stop her from attacking Santos on the outside as Ramirez up top just watching, trying not to get disqualified. And it looks like those mouths that were being run by Fantasma are being closed right here on Monday Night Fury, baby. I'm Lance Hardwood. If you're just joining us, it has been a hell of a night already. We've had two attacks as we are gearing up for PWW Spring Breakin', baby. And now, looking to get a count out are the Living Legends. A win is a win, and you do it however you can. As Santos gotta hurry, it's 9, and she's back in, and she's on the attack. Super kick to the face of Kelly Waters. And finally, for the first time, Megan Ramirez is gonna get into this match. And she is on the attack, suplex delivered. And now the door opened for Phantasma as they are fighting back, and a big block right there as the Living Legends on top of everything that Phantasma is doing tonight. There's a knockout blow and Kelly to tag in Sarah, and Sarah back into this match. And Ramirez doesn't let her get anything in on her as she gets right onto the attack, and there's the kick to the back of the rib that's got to her just a little bit. Our main event tonight is a fatal four-way match. Tiffany Amber in the main event tonight, and there it is, out of nowhere, the flying RKO, and getting the crowd pumped is Sarah Waters. And she used Ramirez as a shield to get to Santos, and now gonna toss Ramirez out of here, and Santos gonna swing Sarah Waters into the turnbuckle. If you missed Dynamite last night, go check out the replay. It was out of sight, baby, as flying in the air is Sarah Waters, and she connects, and here's the cover. 1, 2, 3, and the Living Legends stay Living Legends. And so much for making the Living Legends their victims, as their mouths have been closed. They said they were going to deliver the beatdown, and what's this? And the Waters now, it's return to cinder time with a good old Living Legend beat down, baby. We gotta take a break. We got the Camerons battling each other. Coming up next, I'm Lance Allwood, baby. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. And we are back. Put some respect on it, Trenton, New Jersey. It's the PWW Undisputed Champion, the Omega, Cameron Masters.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
And I told you about
making her
Cameron
way
Masters
to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, the prestigious Worldwide Wrestling Undisputed Champion, the Omega, Cameron
Master that she's trying to deal with, and that is newcomer Cameron Walker. They faced in just a little good old-fashioned one-on-one last week, but Cameron Masters doesn't take too lightly to the loss and challenge the rematch right here tonight on Monday Night Fury. And here comes the newcomer, and it's Cameron with a C, Cameron Walker.
And from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, indestructible Cameron Walker.
Maybe inside the head of the Undisputed Champion. And without hesitation, she accepted the rematch. Said it was going to be a no problem to beat Masters again, and this could be setting us up for a great fight for that title at Spring Breakin'. I'm like, oh, good, baby. We got a fight brewing. K Cameron Masters is the one who is used to being the bully, and she has met her match, and Cameron Walker lay down DDT by the Omega, and she is on the attack right off the bat here tonight, delivers a power bomb to Cameron Walker. Here's the cover. One, and Walker kicks out. Coming up next is the main event on Monday Night Fury. Man, has this night flown by real quick. One-handed slam delivered by the Omega, and now just punches to the face on Walker. It's a fatal four-way. Selena Rivers, Kitty the Queen Jade, Tiffany Amber, and the Orders, Amir Amaya Basham. As Walker with the cover on the Omega, and no other significance for this fight except for the fact that they are trying to move up that title ladder. The winner will get a significant push to the top. And a flying elbow, the Macho Man elbow, delivered to the back of the Omega. And now the Omega with the leg drag, a little reverse, and hands in the air as Walker gets right back up to her feet. And what a move to duck the clothesline. And now the tilt-a-whirl, Hurricane Rana, delivered to the Omega. Cameron Walker is good. That is what she has shown. And here's the cover. One, and Masters kicks out. It is like she is a beast and has chosen her prey as she's going for her second tilt-a-whirl, Hurricanrana. And here's a cover on Masters. One, two, and Masters barely kicked out. Cameron Walker thought she had it. She has picked her prey, and that prey is the Omega, the PWW Undisputed Champion. As Walker now, top rope, she's looking to, I believe I can fly. And she nailed it, and Masters now is hurt. And knees up by the Omega, right to the midsection of Cameron Walker. Whitney Jordan attacking Jaden Ashley. The rivalry between them two are heating up now. As Masters with a cover on Walker. And it's going to continue to heat up as we are heading into spring break. Monday Night Fury's PWW spring breaking coming up the second weekend in March. You don't want to miss that. And don't forget, tune into Thursday Night Girl Fight. Casey Turner has activated her rematch clause from her contract. And it's going to be one-on-one, Casey Turner taking on the new World Heavyweight Champion, Jade Brooks. And there it is, the Omega putting, and it's a rope break called by the stinking referee. Someone's always getting saved by the rope break. Jade Brooks will have the title for less than a week and already having to defend it against the former champ, Casey Turner. So don't miss a Thursday Night Girl Fight. And there's the knees to the face of the Omega, Cameron Masters. And now Walker back to the top rope. And she is just measuring the target. And she drops down. Instead, good night, the Spinneroonie RKO. Cameron Walker has done it again. Bye-bye, Omega. She's got your number, Cameron Masters. She's got your number. Good win for Cameron Walker. Main event, Fatal 4-Way, coming up next. I'm like, oh, boy, baby, this is PWW Monday Night Fury. So don't worry, you'll hear.